This tutorial river will show you how to create private servers in Roblox. Open Roblox and make sure to log into your account and click on this three line icon. Profiles. Click on creations. Click on experiences. Click on this three dot and click on configure this experience. Select access, scroll down, and here you'll find the server settings option. So to create a private server, we need to enable it. So enable this from here, allow private servers, and you can make your private server paid. To do that, enable this option and can enter the Roblox server price and click on save changes. And it's time to create a private server. So again, go to your Roblox profile, select creations, click on experiences, and here click on servers. And now you will get the create private server option, so click on that. Now enter here your server name. Click on buy now. So here we can see the server has been successfully created, and now from here you can customize your server. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to Tutorial River. See you in the next video.